London, please say hello to my good friend, Mr. Doug Aldrich.